Shot clock winding down. The third, Rondo.
No, he didn't.
Marvin Williams, fouled by Steensma on a three.